The Supreme Court has ruled that corporations are people and money is speech. Let's see what this corporate cash has to say about campaign finance reform.
Besides, the distinction between government and the banking system is pretty slim. We run one, why not the other? I had a great aunt who was a $5 bill and got elected to the school board in upstate New York. I can't work this way!
You okay?